Reports were conducted by independent groups and released by the Senate Intelligence Committee, and they found that Instagram, which is owned by Facebook, became a favored tool of Russian internet trolls after the 2016 election. It says Russia's internet research agency operated a vast network of accounts on Instagram that sought to infiltrate American identity groups, harden ideological divides, and sow distrust in the American political system. Many of the Instagram accounts targeted specific identity groups. Now, women are abused every 30 seconds on Twitter. An investigation by Amnesty International and Element AI surveyed millions of tweets, and it found 1.1 million abusive tweets were sent to women. Black women got more abusive tweets than other women. Female journalists and politicians were on the receiving end of lots of negativity from both liberal and conservative media organizations. Well, popular salad restaurant Sweetgreen has a high-tech solution to one of the biggest problems in the food industry. It is investing in blockchain to track and trace the origins of the produce that it buys. That will give it full transparency to track down foodborne illnesses like the recent romaine lettuce scare, which impacted Sweetgreen's business. And Google Assistant will let you know beforehand if it thinks your flight may be delayed. Users already have that feature with Google Flights, but now you can ask, "Hey Google, is my flight on time?" It says it's 85% accurate. From the NASDAQ market site in Times Square, I'm Jane King with your tech report.